Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, do you know what is it? Yup, this is an used plastic bottle. What can we do to this bottle? Before I tell you, I will introduce myself. I am Dida Miki Kurawan. I study at MTSN 1 Bantul. Okay, I'll show you one way to make this bottle useful. We are going to make pop plant pot. The things needed are a leg bulb, a bottle plastic, a cutter, a hot glue gun. The steps are as followed. First, make a hole on the socket of bulb. Then cut the top of the plastic bottle. Follow the line on the bottle. Put the bulb on the top of the bottle, like this. Glue them tightly using the glue gun. After that, pour water in the bulb. Put the water plant or flower in the bulb. That it is a bulb plant pot from plastic bottle and bulb lamp. Try at your home for saving your life from the undecomposed waste. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.